do. Your boy Smack is back, man.
Cannon.
Guess who's possessed? Still smell the my clothes like Krispy Kreme. I was cooking the moles. Like horseshoes, I was tossing the moles. Time to re-up, gotta recycle the flow. I'm emotional, I hug the block, ayy. I'm so emotional, I love my chance rules everything around me, so what's realer? By the thriller, call me a ghost face killer. It's kinda hard to be with Georgia Power giving life free. Switch hustles been killing them ever since. If you hate to tell the truth, dog, it only makes sense.
When they play that new G's, all the dope boys go crazy. And watch the dope boys go crazy. I pop my collar, then I swing my chain.
Smack is back, man. Another vlog, Texas edition. Flow from the Midwest down to the bottom of the map, man. I'm gonna go surprise some of my peeps. My two twin cousins, they graduating. Congrats to them. Young women graduating high school. So, you know, big cuz gotta show up. They've been calling me, hitting me up. Cuz, you coming? So, you know, I had to play a little, you know, a little jokey joke on them, you know. And I told him I wasn't going to be able to make it because of work and different things like that. I told him I'd make it up to him. But little do they know, I'm finna be on my way ASAP. You heard me? So I already got it coordinated. Yeah, oh, I'm about to see my dog, Zoe, a.k.a. Big Vince. Can't wait to see my dog from college, man. You know, my ace boom coon right there. So I can't wait, man, you know. Surprise my cousins. You know, my two twin babies, you know, that's what I called them since they was born. So, because I can never tell them apart. But anyways, y'all see that 9 right there, though, right? Y'all see that? Okay. Drew Brees, you feel me? But anyways, it's going to be fun, though. So, new vlog, Texas edition. I hope y'all like this one like y'all like the last one. Like, subscribe, let people know, all of that. But, hey, I'm out, but I'm going to be back. Be ready.
You niggas don't want it. I can't go, won't go. Boy, leave my mom behind. No smoke, but we down the money. No smoke. You niggas don't want it. Try to run down, we gon' come on. Sure, your boy, whoever. Try to get away, we gon' run down. Get back up, bitch.
So that TSA went quick as the last one. Man, this been a trying morning. They tried to get me. Paid for bags, got an error. Called them while I'm on the way to Minneapolis. 30-minute wait. I'm like, ma'am, I paid for my bags. No confirmation email, no nothing. But the money is taken out of my account. Oh, we don't handle bags over the phone. I'm
what?
Like, the selection told me to say bags and I got transferred to you. What do you mean? So anyways, she's like, yeah, well, you won't be double charged and yada, yada, yada. I'm like, cool, if I'm not double charged, then, hey, maybe they'll just look me up when I get to the, you know, when I get to the airport and they'll just be like, oh, okay, well, he paid for his bags, whether he got a receipt or not. Then I get to American Airlines and I'm, you know, pulling up my stuff. It shows that no bag has been paid for, but the money is clearly taken out of my account. So I go tell him. I go to the front desk, and I'm telling him. And he's like, yeah, man, you didn't pay for your bags. I'm like, dog, I paid for my bags. But when he's running, but I actually wanted to pay for bags because I bring a lot of stuff. Could have went the free route, but ended up paying for bags because I wanted to. I'm like, look, man, this is my banking account. Here's the $30 deducted from my account. He's like, yeah, man, it doesn't show. I'm like, dude. So I just, you know, I'm not even yelling, like I'm not even getting mad. I'm just cooling, I'm just chill. And then, you know, I give him my phone so he can look at the, you know, the statement. So I'm like, bruh, you see 30 taken out two hours ago. It's clearly for a bag. Gave me the boarding pass, was like, here, just go, take it. So I got my bags done. Just nonsense, bruh. Going through nonsense. Oh, yeah.
My life.
What's up, what?
My life.
What's up? Oh, yeah, bro. We out here.
What's going on, brother?
What's going on, man?
You have a good one, man.
I'm tired. I'm just ready to hop on this flight.
Smith? Have a good one.
I'm going to be out there in Texas soon, so stay tuned. Traveling mercies. Succeeded. Man, I'm starving, bro. I'm going to try not to grab the wrong bag this time. I ain't got time for all that today. Yep, that's it. So my uncle just sent me an Uber. I'm out here waiting for him. You know, head by my auntie and uncle house. Man, probably take a nap or something. Your boy tired, bro. Like, for real, son. 1 minute away. A white Honda Accord. If you ever heard Rick Ross, Amsterdam, you'll get that little Easter egg on Honda Accord. And how he feel about Honda Accords being a man. Anyways, we'll be back. Champagne, up on the stock exchange, Rolls Royce, new ghost, that's a pocket change. These are dagging like they won a war. When they come to whacking, I done won awards. You play your Honda Accord. I'm riding in some, this only I can afford. Shouldn't claim the hood till you build a rapport. Amaya.
What's up, girl? Oh my goodness, what's up, girl? Yeah.
Hold on. Amani and Peter Baker thought I wasn't coming. I told her, I was like, hey, yeah, I ain't gonna be able to come, cuz, but I'm gonna make it up to you. I'm gonna come see y'all at the end of June.
When I asked you, I was gonna block you too.
No, I know. Hey, look, I sent her some heart. She just put, okay, die. Yeah. I was like, but I was like, it's cool. I'm about to hop on a plane anyway, so she's gonna have to get over it no matter what.
Why? I have no idea, but he just said.
Work.
Oh.
But no, but my, it's okay. I'm here though.
I told her this. He told me he'd be here Tuesday. Oh,
next Tuesday? Tuesday after that?
Tuesday after that?
Which Tuesday? Amani.
Tasha's here. He'll turn up enough for
everybody. Elijah's gonna be the last one here.
Come on, y'all know I'm the life of the party, though.
Y'all know about Smack, man. I've been a life of the party. You hear me? I've been a life of the party. Oh, yeah. I'm out here.
What's going on, boy?
Wow, man, you looking good.
You looking good.
I had to look out the window.
You
looking
good
out here.
Damn. When you came in?
Just not that long ago. Like
6 minutes ago?
Oh, okay. 7 minutes ago? Wow, boy. Yeah. Go ahead.
It's good to see you,
my boy, man. I'm out here.
My dog,
what's up, big dog?
Man, I'm doing good, man. Happy to be here.
Man, I look out the window and saw him at that wedding, man.
Oh, yeah. That's all on y'all. Oh, yeah.
No, not yet. He's going to go in the house. Yeah, but I look out the window. Who I think that's Todd?
I thought
Derek was going
with you. He
said he got some work to do, but we'll see.
Come on, man.
I'll make sure I get that.
Yeah, well, we know we got this area. We hooked this up with this area over here because, you know, we had sold a house out there before.
Okay, let me take off my shoes, Pop.
Okay, all right. Go ahead. Come on, man.
All right.
I got a surprise for you.
Mama!
Hey, yeah.
Can't even see y'all. Still watching your game shows, huh?
You're watching, guys. You're watching.
Bro. I know that's right.
What's good? It's your boy Smack. I'm back. Out here, we in Texas. Cause out here whipping it, you know.
Finna go get her Honda Civic.
Honda Civic. She finna go get her a little graduation present from her pop. Finna go pick up some new shoes, man. But we out here. It's good to be with the fam. Feel good to be reunited. Y'all stay tuned. We gonna be right back.
What's this place called again?
Never heard of this place, man.
This is like my first time being in person, though. Like,
these are so... Well, these things look like fat farms. Did you just say fat farm?
Don't they look like fat farms?
That is so funny. Is fat farm still around?
You could probably find it here and there, probably.
But there's no, like, stores anymore, right?
Probably not no stores, no.
It's so funny.
No stores yet. Oh, man, like the shoestrings.
Bring me right back. Oh, my gosh, totally.
Yeah.
Right back.
So, baby, you ready to graduate tomorrow?
Yes, I am.
You ready to get on with high school?
Oh, yeah.
You got those the ones?
Yeah.
She finally got the ones, y'all. She finally got the ones. Thanks to this gentleman right here. Like, doing a good job. All right. From another mother.
To the loo.
And his fiance is in the car.
Bruh. What?
Wait, are y'all getting married?
What?
Oh, my. Oh, damn.
What?
You know, straight from the boot.
My God. Straight from the boot.
To Texas.
To Texas, bro. I'm out here, man. I'm
to fishing. Vegas. Where else? Vegas. Miami.
South Carolina.
South Carolina.
North Carolina.
North Carolina.
Columbia.
Hey, everyone.
This is Alonzo, y'all. Played college ball with. Nice it's my you. Uncle. His pop, the Rev. Aunties. Oh, yeah. If y'all hungry, bro, he brought like 20 boxes of canes.
Yeah,
bro,
go ahead and feed
yourself. Say what's up to the camera, Auntie. Oh, yeah. Yeah, let him know something. Let them know something. You about to go?
Yeah, but you can put shoes for tomorrow.
Okay. It's been 3 years, man. 3 long years. Oh, no, real nice. I can show you all around, bro. Well, after Katrina, they got the other one that was down the road. Then they just got this one built from the ground up, maybe like 2.5 years ago, 3 years ago. So, now it's real nice. So, it's chilling. Me, this is my boy Zoe from college, play college ball with. This is girlfriend right here. So, we out here chilling, you know? This dude is, I promise you, he's always messing up a phone. Look at that.
And losing my wallet. Phone, look wallet, at phone.
Cracked
wallet.
Up, so money.
Losing
so
we, wallet.
We had a nice house out in Minnesota. And we used to have like bonfires and stuff like that. So, we getting prepared, getting the fire started.
I had pockets. It's just such a happy.
He had
put it there that like, I'll have.
So we got out, we had a football practice. We're like, yo, we gonna chill. This dude drops his phone in the fire pit.
I was leaning over to like
in the fire pit.
You didn't feel it
slide? Yeah, no, it's like
there's tragedy.
This is how I knew this is one of my best friends. He put his hand in the fire.
Then yeah. It didn't burn anything,
just,
but like
I was just like, yeah, it was like
a football reaction.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Like if you threw that glass at me, I'm gonna do whatever I gotta do to try to catch it. I promise you, dog. Son, stop breaking your phone.
Yeah,
lesson learned. It's all connected. Yeah. You keep doing this.
So the crazy.
You
so
keep doing this. He don't listen.
In the middle of nowhere.
Wait, no. What happened to the heat, though?
I don't know. What happened to the Saints?
Oh, so he gonna wait. Wait, why would you say something like that, though?
I told you the story about how Dalvin Cook ran me over, right?
I know how to play pool, and I'm only good as my
I'm on good about competition, yeah.
I'm sorry, I didn't know if you wanted it after or not.
Oh, popped all that liquor down there, he was sneaking. Hey, man.
He shot with
me. Hey, I got the thing, Ty. I got the biggest brother, Red Goose, right? I come here with 2 weeks.
DJ, you must have been here for 2 weeks.
Let me see where it's at now. Hold on.
Because I know where I left it at.
That's let me see where the damn fire is now.
Hey, you
see? Oh, yeah. It was up here somewhere.
Oh, yeah, no.
Pops, you ain't hit this.
No.
Yeah.
I got it on the line, bro. Yeah, I told you.
Pop sneaking them in there.
Midnight
hit. I was like, man,
what
the midnight snack.
He just oof.
The midnight snack. That's funny.
That's
funny.
Oh, yeah, because
you're
a tenant.
Oh, no, waitress.
Yeah, she's from Houston.
She was Houston. Okay.
Yeah, so pop. We met like 3 or 4 years ago in Miami, and then just kind of like reconnected at some point.
Oh, what?
Yeah,
he a level boy.
Destiny. That's called destiny.
Yeah.
The Hawks is my sleeper team.
I love the Hawks.
I be calling them.
Yeah, they're fun. They're so fun to watch.
Trae Young is a dog. And now people gonna start finally giving them props. But Trae Young been like that since he got into the league.
He has.
Yeah, he a dog.
Since he got into the league, like game one, he was like that. Elite.
Yeah, dog.
Where you been at, Myers?
Washing my hair. I'm about to do it. Oh, we got the camera rolling.
That thing afroed up.
It's blow dried. Thank you very much.
Puffy.
Dad, don't be mad because you ain't got no hair.
Put your hair back in my
hair. I
don't have to style. I had it whipped to the side, cut on the side. I'm like, dang.
It's an accent dance move.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. It's going to be slick.
That's that Johnny Bravo.
Everybody had one back in the day. Go look at those old 80 videos.
Shoot. So yeah, twins running our family big time. So they're a set of twins. His wife, my auntie that you met, she's a set of a twin.
That's dope.
And then 2 more.
D think he gonna have twins when he have kids one day.
Possibly.
He said he's always felt like that as a kid.
Really?
Yeah. Always felt like that.
What's up, bro? Hey, D, this is Big Vince.
What's up, man?
This is my brother.
Nice to meet you. Oh, from South Carolina?
What?
Bruh.
What?
Man, what the f*** is you
what
talking
the
f- about?
What was that?
No, that
no,
was...
He...
Who was this?
That was my my brother, but that was his wedding from JUCO.
Okay.
This is my blood brother, younger brother.
What's up,
younger brother.
Okay,
that's my younger brother.
Yeah, what's up,
man?
Hey, go get the game set up, bro.
Todd's trying to be the man with this camera stuff.
Stop. You can talk, bro. Oh,
my pen for
like, I ain't never embarrassed this dude my entire life. Like, what is he talking about?
The thing, Taj and I talk about this all the time. No one wants to use real instruments anymore.
You don't hear no real instruments in music nowadays.
No one wants to use real instruments.
And electronic is cool, but you gotta throw in the realness.
It's cool because I know him, he was always into the drums. And ever since I met him, I started listening to music a lot differently. He always notices like very little things in like the background.
Yeah.
And then I started noticing too, and I'm like, it makes a big difference.
Yeah, no, I agree.
Y'all said y'all won the game for a little bit, so I mean, what's up?
I mean,
how long is the game gonna be? Because I know y'all guys are. Y'all do like one game, another game, and another game.
Dang.
And I'm just sitting on my phone, like,
all right. What's she on with us? You can play too, Marie.
Oh, you sound like my wife.
I know, sound like Mia.
Surprised me.
Yeah, I surprised Pops.
I texted him. I said,
I surprised you.
Where are you at? And he said he's here. He just landed.
I'll come out the car. I thought it was you over there. And I looked up, I said, Dean.
Oh, yeah. Because I told Paul, I was like, yeah, Dean gonna be able to make it.
Right,
you know what?
Right, yeah, that's what I
just
said.
Yeah.
Not have a YouTube video. suck at this.
Make some noise.
So,
It's Smack Out Chair back with another session of my vlog with Big Vince and Marie and the kiddos over there. I'm about to whoop them in. Wait, how did she do this? I'm Metal Mario, by the way.
Oh,
no. I'm in first place, by the way. So, first place by that boy Smack. And I'm mad. Nah, it's not even that. So, we out here at the pool alley. My next victim, Big Vince, is on my hit list. Had to let him know. Either.
It's 1-1 really, tie series.
It's really 1-0.
No.
We already discussed this. I feel like DJ Khaled. So we is back, son. I want my dog and his girl right now. Pull. Alright, son. Hey, love you too, bro. For sure. Holla at me, bro. This was day one of Texas. Day one. I don't know why I think this mask gonna stay on my side. But anyways, this was day one of Texas. I'm back in the crib, play some pool with my boy Big Vince, Alonzo. But we call him Big Vince. That's my dog. But met this girl. Been hanging out with my fam, seeing my grandmother, my grandfather, aunties and uncles and stuff like that. So it's been fun. And yeah, the sissies, my babies, they graduate in a couple hours. So we're gonna get some sleep. And we back rolling with some more film. So y'all stay tuned. Smack gonna be back. Love y'all. Appreciate y'all. Peace.